Hello, this is Mr. Inadequate, and this is Workers and Resources, Soviet Republic, Mistergrad, Episode 2. Let me get down on the wind here. Okay, I'm going to pause. Now, I have a choice. I've been looking at this map trying to figure out. There is oil. Yeah, right in here, but that's a long ways away. I would have to, I think. Run a splitter. Oh, I wouldn't have to. I could run power from here. Huh, that's interesting. Well, what we're gonna probably do, in fact, I'm convinced. Is run a farm. Run the road down here. Build a big farm with fields, which is going to be touchy because I'm not really sure what I need. I mean, I do and I don't. And a food processing center. Now, let's get the road done first. Yeah, I want to run it. Off like that. Oh. Okay. Now, and again, I'm not sure exactly how we're going to do this. Let's make it a medium. Well, let's see if I get silos on it. We did. Okay, we're gonna leave that there like that then. Now, huh. See, this is the part that confuses me. Well, we're going to do it like this. And that's not going to work. Huh. So we got to build the road out. This is all experimental for me. Remember, this is Mr. Inadequate playing this. just make one medium field. Now, my one tractor, one harvester, and one truck. How the hell Okay. 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 That sucks. Just so you know. Well, there we go. Okay. If I continue in this, I'll probably be starting another map. Okay. Now. Is there other coal? No. Cross the river, right? Yeah. We do got power. Now. is their iron. So there's iron there, coal there. Let me see how flat that is. Should be right. Sorry, this is what you get when I try to play this game. Because I am learning it. Okay, we got iron. We got a flat in the field. I don't want to build over here. So where else do we got iron? Actually, you know what? This might be easier. So, So let's see where we can put this. Right there. Now, holy mackerel. Ah. Jesus. Not tell me which one's input, which one's output. Oh, I did it again. Yeah, I'm very probably. Going to want to start over. Oh, shit. I'm probably going to build some houses over here too, but first, this damn thing's taking forever. This is pretty much an experimental video. And I don't blame you for not, for, yeah, avoiding it, but. Probably need an engineering degree to do this right. Okay, now Now, okay. Oh, geez. A lot of fiddling around here. Why can't I find them? I did build the son of a bitch, didn't I? Okay. Okay, it's at the top of the lake. Now, depot. We're gonna add one more. Oops. Okay. Now, electricity. High voltage. So an electric substation. There it is. Oh. Okay. I'm really just figuring this out, trying to get this up and running so I got more income. Okay. Why? Okay. So, first thing we want to do at a bus stop. Okay. Shit. Huh. Shit. Okay. I'm not gonna worry about that. Now, let's just get all this built. Now. Can we go here? No. Sorry about this. Okay. Now. What we're going to do. I don't know if this is going to work. Okay. Okay, let's see what happens here. Okay, I'm sorry. I'm trying to get this buster down so it's working. Definitely need a bus out there. Oh, did I forget to send you here? I did. Okay. Okay, we got two buses. Oh, well. We'll work with it. Now, pause. Let me drink. Now, why? There we go. I think what we're gonna ought to do is to try to get this up. Okay, now we spent a million trying to do this. So that they have transport into town. Now, do you have electricity? Ah! Shit. Okay, pause it. Oh. Well, I screwed up. What the? Thank you. Now, let's see if we can do it this way. Oh, I've really screwed this up. Sorry, I'm not talking much. There we go. See if we make any money on this, any noticeable money. What's this saying? Okay, I don't know what's going on. I'll have to figure it out later. I've spent about as much time on this as I'm going to today. We do have the train up and running. We do have buses from here to the city. Refinery. How much are we outputting? We seem to be going up a lot faster. Okay, that's all I wanted to know. This is Mr. Inadequate. This is Workers and Resource Soviet Union, Mistergrad, Episode 2, and we have added oil export. I hope you've enjoyed this episode. I'm sorry that it was such a crazy one. Couldn't get the farm figured out. Got the oil figured out. And we'll see what we do in the next episode, or if I go to a different map. You can ask if you want me to continue this, add it in the comments. If you don't, if you want to see a new map, add that in the comments too. But at any rate, this is Mr. Inadequate signing off. This has been a hell of a lot of work.